guys, what new is it? I don't know.
This is a service to Ashton. The next stop will be Etihad Campus.
Fetish ground next.
This is
a service to Ashton. The next stop will be Bella Park. Oh, yes, guys. I'm going to pinch them.
Yeah.
This is a service to Ashton. The next stop will be Clayton Hall.
He's just got up here.
Very obvious.
Paranoid out of his head, isn't he?
Eh?
Paranoid out of his head, by the looks of things.
Get my
copy
of the tram now. Wind him up, I'll get
under
the tram.
You're right, sorry.
I said you were getting under the tram in a minute, I'll wind him up on the tram.
Is it worth it?
No.
I've
probably got
a couple
of
swifts
on him or something.
I can't really
stop him for it.
Hey, you can use court officer, yeah. PCSO.
Yes.
What powers do you have? Can you arrest someone or...?
I've got every power, but I can't arrest somebody. So I've got
the
powers to detain somebody.
Oh, right.
So I have...
Well, if they listen to you, they listen to you.
Well, and if they don't, then they just get detained until they get arrested. It's just a... if you can talk, talk. You know, I'm not going to be useless. I'm not just kidding. Do you know what I mean? So if you
want to
be
dickhead
with me, I'll be straight up to the
bus. And you weren't traffic or anything.
Yeah, no.
You're just getting a lift up here, aren't you? You're just getting a lift up here, aren't you?
We can do what? In this job, we get to do what we want,
really. Yeah. I do see much YouTube video. I don't worry, I'm not very you in it.
You've got the right to film in a public place.
I know you are. You know the script, don't you? Touch me down there, boss. Good lad. Great lad. Do you know our Charlie Beach, yeah?
Who?
Is that Charlie Beach?
Yeah.
You know him? You know Charlie Beach?
Yeah, I know who he is.
Very well. I love him, mate.
Eh?
I've subscribed to all these channels and everything. I love him. Just the way he says the cracky wackies and all that, the crackheads and all that. Which, yeah. Where's the nearest police station where you work from me?
Hey.
Where's the nearest police station?
They're all over. You've got the city centre, Central Park, Longside. Got them all over.
This
all right,
enjoy. Thank you. Love my PCSO there, Gary. Apparently, I've got a chat with him. Considering he didn't have a tram ticket. Oh, didn't want to tell him that though, did we? Yeah, no tram ticket, all you're speaking to. Yeah, no tram ticket, we're on the fucking website, guys. Yeah, what? That's how it is, isn't it? He knows the script about the Guardian in public anyway, so that's the main thing then, isn't it? He knows he's looking for help. Cycles. Oh, we've got more albums, 877, 879, 878, 882. I'll be shot right now. Two people change shit. We've got a guy on the thing for the tram there, yeah. Pretty neat like that. Mm-hmm.
service to Ashton. The next stop will be Cemetery Road.
Cemetery Road, eh? Cemetery Road. Oh, yes, guys, we're on the way to the Loyalist. Oh, 52 mile out like for you. Fuck it, rats. Oh, yeah, we're on the way to the phone shop now, Darren. On the way to the phone shop, mate. Yeah, well, it's been 11 minutes now. Piccadilly. Oh, I'm in the tram moon.
The next stop will be Droylston.
Hmm, been to Droylston, eh, guys? Not man, Cemetery Road. Cemetery Road. Fuck it. A few YouTube shots, is this? 45% anyway. I reckon we'll be out to the west side. Well, yeah, you got the main road there, going into Manchester and going out of Manchester. A few more directions on the west side now. There's going to be a pub, on about there as well. So you find out a little bit. The motorway. The way to show you. Yeah. It's better.
Mm-hmm. This is a service to Ashton. The next stop will be Ashton Moss.
Ashton Moss, eh?
This is a service to Ashton. The next stop will be Ashton West.
Thank you.
This is a service to Ashton. The next stop is at Ashton under Line, where this service terminates.
Change for National Rail and local buses.
Nothing like Piccadilly, this place, does it? It's like us for a crackhead, yeah. Okay, now. I've been there about. Oh, yeah. Weigh in. Yeah. Can you cut through the bar this way anymore?
Okay.
Can you cut through the bar?
Yeah,
cool.
Just behind that pub there.
I might as well walk through then after a mistake then. Yeah, I just wanted, you know, the phone shop.
Right on the far end.
Yeah. I'll walk through. Yeah. It was pretty nice. It's about the first time in years I've been up here. Yeah, first time in fucking years I've been in Ashton. Fucking lovely place now, isn't it? Not a shithole anymore. Still got the subway and the animal trust place there. There's a new build there in Ashton. That's 35 for some reason. Put the phone on charge in the minute going. Getting a good surprise from the phone out. Good. Let's check the bus station now, guys. Ashton. Right, that's pretty fucking damn cool, though. That's better than Shillsville, isn't it? That's fucking tons better than Shillsville. The ticket office there. Isn't it? Fucking lovely. Got the shitters there. How much are they? 23. Fucking old Robin bastard. All different fucking colours and whatever they are. Look at that. That's a lot of 100. Very nice. See if he's missed a bit. He's doing alright. Just give you a pay rise, mate. Hello, Josh.
Hello, how are you doing, big man?
I'm alright, you? Yeah, it must do, mustn't it? That fucking Shillsville bus station, anyway, this fucking place. Got lines going out of here. And stuff, you know what I mean? And you've got a main fucking bit there. You mustn't be able to cut through there anymore. Cut through the main bit of the thing here. We go to Pound Bay. You got a spare cigarette, please, look? You got a spare cigarette? Okay, then. One, two, done. Paid. Oh, that's so nice. That's true as well. It's very true. Oh yeah. Got boots here, guys. Ashton.
You won't get what you get.
And he's got like bookshop. Oh, the work system. Look at this fucking lovely, isn't it? Ashton, yeah. That's how it is, lovely. Got children's out here, guys. Champions. Lovely building. Actually quite nice, actually. Yeah. You're just being in them, aren't you, love? Yeah? Oh, that's just, guys, quite fucking busy actually today. Fucking busy in the Market Street, this, I reckon. A lot busy in the Market Street. Oh, fucking. They're a hell of a lot busier. Yeah, good old sunny Ashton, eh? Lovely place. Fucking lovely. I have to go Pound Bakery on the way back, though. Nice flowers, eh? Little bargains there, guys. We're out to the motherfucking west side, guys. So, ideal carpet, ideal. Ooh, you're everywhere. Ooh, is there a cash generator? Let's see what stolen goods you've got in here, guys. I've got a stolen laptop, I wonder. Hopefully it's fucking England. Oh, that's 200 now, quite really. A nice phone, huh? Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, it's quite busy, actually, the high street and thingy, eh? So yes, darling, US-9's going today, mate. US-9's going, guys. What's that about there? Nationwide there, guys. You got a spare cig, please, mate? You got a spare cigarette? He was quite ignorant towards me there, guys. Bit of an ignorant squat, but birdie, guys. Birdie, birdie, birdie. Do fly away to another place. It's pretty fucking damn interesting, really, Ashton. So you got a British Heart Foundation. You got a nice money van there delivering cash. You got the NatWest Bank there. And shut this dog out here. Hello, doggy. Hello. See that thing there, little sausage dog? I don't want it or something. I'm not thinking chinky chinky chin then. But no, no, no. Let's see if he's open. Yeah, I fucking hope so.
Sorry, mate.
Anyway, the kid pulling faces there, guys. And out to the motherfucking west side. So yes, this is Ashton, guys. Ashton Underline on the motherfucking west side, guys. Approaching the phone shop now, I just fucking hope the cunt's open. Just hope the cunt's open, guys. Last time I went for breakfast in here. Staff required Saturday. I remember having breakfast in there, is that right? So, yes, yes, guys, 35 minutes it's took to get here. 35 fucking minutes. Oh, you'd open anyway.